when you press that, it'll start a 20-second countdown.
So I just press it once and it's recording.
Yeah. Okay, no, it's already recording. When you press it again, it'll start a 20-second countdown. Okay. Yeah.
Ant Haynes 23.1. Just going to show my rowing. Monitors at zero.
Yeah.
Cool. Measurements, we'll do at the end.
The barbell, we're doing measurements at the end, but the barbell, 61, 0.5, and a 20. And a 20 kg barbell, same on the other side. Yeah. Just let them know I'm going to be filming. I'm going to be tipping my rower up between movements because the layout is overhead.
Yeah, Adrian Bosman.
20 pound, 9 kg. We'll do the measurement of the height at the end.
Warble target going to be here. Ready, Ant? 20 seconds has started. 15, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, etc.
Solid lad, settle in.
Five and a half in. You got this, lad. That's it, smooth on this. Easy, what's it?
Thank you.
go, lad. Cruising for you this now. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Let's go, lad, come on. Minute 15, lad, come on, drop it, let's go. Let's go, lad, come on. Get off this road. Come on, lad, let's go. Forty-five left. Let's go, Ant, come on. Get off this rower. That's it, lad, come on. I'm not stopping the video. Still in camera, lad. Yeah, I'll do it. From start of line all the way through just in front of this line, we've got 8 foot. And same on this side. Just grab that side. We've got from 0 foot to the row. The row and the barbell were in this section, and the rings were outside of the 8 foot target. Wall ball height. Yeah.
Believe you fucking ask it now, Nick, innit? Let the shortest person in the room measure the highest target, eh?
I'll pull it up a little bit to the 10 foot tight. Here you go. Here again.
10 foot and. Yeah, okay.
Can you just film my pull up? I had no grip, tape on it.
Okay. No tape on the pull up. Can I stop it?
Do we show the calories at the end in the row? Ow. Do you show the calories in the row at the end? Yeah, I think so.
Calories, barbells, all done.
All right.